better offensively than people give him credit for. He killed penalties. He's a great one-on-one player. Very difficult to beat in a one-on-one situation. To say that at his age and NHL level is saying something. And he's just one of those guys that Jeff Blashill can feel comfortable throwing over the boards and allowing him to play in each and every situation.